What's up guys, this is Pro Warriors. Recently I tried to capture CSGO gameplay using OBS Studio, but all I get is a black screen. However, since the recent trusted mode update in CSGO, gamers and streamers have suddenly become unable to record and stream CSGO through OBS Studio. Since OBS Studio is a technically third-party software, OBS Studio can no longer pull game capture from CSGO. In this video, we are going to show you how to fix OBS Studio black screen in CSGO. Let's get started. Fixing the OBS black screen issue is very simple. We just need to disable trusted mode and enable them to use OBS once again. Open stream app, or you can open it from the taskbar. Right click on Counter-Strike Global Offensive from the game list in the left panel. Right click of your mouse and click on Properties. This window should pop up. There is a box under the section of a large option. Here we have to write a code to disable trusted mode. Just write hello third party software. It will disable trusted mode and enable OBS Studio to capture CSGO. Close the window and go back to the OBS Studio. If it's not still capturing the CSGO, just restart your OBS or go to the properties and select a specific mode to CSGO again. Then it will show CSGO in the OBS Studio. Now you can easily record and stream CSGO using OBS Studio. If you like to play game in 4:3 stressed resolution, you want to record and stream 16:9 using OBS Studio, you can also try my another tutorial. That's it. If you think this video is useful, please like and subscribe to our channel. No more tutorials. See you in the next video. Take care.